Here comes Jamie Benn. Benn shot clock by White Cloud. Then Klingberg scores! John Klingberg gets the Dallas Stars a 1-0 lead in game one.
They keep getting offense from the defense. That's their 12th goal from defensemen. And when you think about it, at one end you get a Cousins opportunity off an Oleksiak turnover. Hot in the backhand, misses a net, and at the other end, you got Jamie Benn that Eddie just talked about, pulling up, stopping, it gets blocked by McNabb, and then, or White Cloud, excuse me, and then Klingberg jumps on it, Eddie.
Yeah, that was a 3-on-2 from the red line in, and to Pierre's point, the back end of the Dallas Stars, such an important part to their offense, and Klingberg finds it, and beats Marc-Andre Fleury to the stick side. So what a start here by the Dallas Stars.
On the Stars' first shot on goal, it is 1-0 Dallas. Puck work free by Stevenson, then had it taken away. Esselindell back at his own blue line. Up the middle, picked off by Holden, and then off the stick of Mark Stone. Yeah, Mark knocked to the ice by White Cloud. Stevenson flips the puck ahead. And now Holden will flip it into the neutral zone. Puck played by a high stick.
Well, two really good shifts for Jamie Benn right out of the gate. And then here's that 3-on-2. Turns into a 4-on-3.